Flowers are a big part of Chris's life. And ever since I've known her, she's painted them. About 13 years ago, she got herself a job at Star Market as a florist. And she says working at Star, arranging flowers and all, is art too. It says it helps her with her painting. Hey, what do I know? I thought my wife was always a pretty good painter. And that's what I always tell her once she answers the phone.
Hello. Hi. Hi, sweetheart.
Complete election night coverage, November 8th on TV4.
We've made a lot of Nissin bread commercials, bud.
Yeah, the butter tops, the Canadians, the oatmeals.
What's your favorite?
None of the above.
None of the above?
Vienna is my choice. Nissin has been baking Vienna bread for over 50 years. It still has an old-time texture and a golden cornmeal crust.
And the flavor. We finally agree on something. That's good bread.
That is 21. Don't give me that.
Highland presents the greatest sale in video. One of the finest selections of TVs and video equipment ever put on sale. Save on everything in video, including Sony, RCA, JVC, and more. Like the Samsung VHS video recorder with on-screen programming, just $249. And get a three-pack of JVC VHS videotapes for $987 and cost $329 per tape. Don't miss the greatest sale in video at Highland. But hurry, because Wednesday night, the sale will be over.
If the upcoming presidential election has you thinking about better times ahead, you're in the perfect spirit for the Boston Herald Massachusetts State Lottery giveaway. Free coupons 3 days a week in the Herald for your favorite lottery games, plus a double coupon in the Sunday Herald. And every day, there's a chance to win $5,000 in free lottery bets. So pick up the Herald and look for your lottery coupons. Because with presidents like these working for you, it really won't matter who wins this November.
Chuck Douglas says he wants to be a congressman. But as a judge, he ruled that police officers who spot drugs in a car can't make an arrest. Douglas also allowed a convicted rapist to go scot-free on a minor technicality. And Judge Douglas helped eliminate the use of roadblocks designed to get drunk drivers off our roads. To him, protecting criminals is more important than protecting us. Is this really the kind of person we want making our laws in Washington?
On September 29th, the Massachusetts Taxpayers Foundation, a nonprofit research group, released a study on the costs of Question 4. The study found that the costs of the electricity shutdown would be paid by state taxpayers, and that the annual costs would be between $150 and $200 million for each of the next 20 years. Total impact, $4 billion. Stop the shutdown. Vote no on 4.
Suddenly, there's a whole new way of looking at sports sedans. The Mitsubishi Galant. Its design is dynamic and spirited. Unlike Camry or Accord, Galant GS offers the world's most advanced electronic suspension, available anti-lock braking, and was voted Japan's Car of the Year. But Galant's most significant development isn't just the technology that's gone into it, but the feeling you get out of it. The 1989 Galant. Mitsubishi. Suddenly, the obvious choice.
You've been watching me for years now. Don't you think it's time you join me on a carnival cruise? Come on! More people are taking vacations on Carnival. Because when you take a carnival cruise, all your shipboard funds included in one terrific price. All your nighttime entertainment's included. All your food's included, too. Plus fantastic tropical ports of call. So on your next vacation, take a 3, 4, or 7 day cruise on Carnival, the most popular cruise line in the world.
The secret? Must have it. Where is the secret? No preservatives? Only 240 calories per serving? I didn't know that. Get it!
Biddy Moore Beef Stew. America's best kept secret.
Tonight, Michael Dukakis, running hard in the final lap of the race to the White House. Join me when I go one-on-one with the governor, only on NBC Nightly News.
Oh, what night.
From the on-screen smolder of Kathleen Turner.
Oh, what a night.
To the cinema cool of James Dean. Evening looks back at the stars who put sex on the silver screen.
This is what you were meant for.
The on-screen passions. The off-screen romances.
You know how to whistle, don't you, Steve?
Catch the moments that made the movie sizzle on Tuesday's Evening Magazine, 7:30 TV4.
This is an Eyewitness News update.
Eyewitness News update brought to you by Wang Laboratories. Wang makes it work.
Good morning, I'm Randy Price. Carry an umbrella today. Heavy rain on the way for parts of New England. Bruce Schwegler with that story coming up shortly. Later this morning, police in Hyannis are expected to look into an alleged travel scam in response to a number of complaints filed against a Cape Cruise agency. Those complaints have been leveled against the Cruise Center in Hyannis, also known as Cruise Holidays. Customers allege the company collected money but never booked reservations and travel plans it said it would. A Natick man is one of three men charged in an alleged $7 million leasing and investment scam. Gilbert Becker pleaded not guilty yesterday at his arraignment to 9 counts of larceny. Becker, another Massachusetts man, and a New Yorker are charged with operating a bogus national financing company with offices located in Burlington and 9 other cities across the country. An East Boston art teacher has resigned now in the wake of questions concerning his alleged bizarre disciplinary techniques. Students at the Barnes Middle School charged the teacher, John Bynum, used physical force to discipline them and locked some of them in a cage as punishment. Bynum is due in court next month at a hearing to determine whether criminal charges will be filed against him. Now let's go to Rich Kirkland. Rich.
All right, Randy, thank you very much. As we check traffic in this section, Randy, normally heavy 95 and 24, both backing up somewhat. Swinging onto Route 128. Some rain coming down already. Some showers that Bruce will talk about. That's making things a little slickery. Right now it's 11 minutes over the top of the Tobin Bridge. We have a motorcycle accident on the expressway northbound by Berkeley Street. Nobody hurt, though, and they'll be out of the way in just a matter of minutes. But that's with the rain coming down. Things will get slippery, so please be careful. For Eyewitness News, the first edition, I'm Rich Kirkland, Metro Traffic Control.
Okay, Rich, thank you. The daily number 5747, Tri-State 006-9887. And Rhode Island 3497. Monday Night Football, the Indianapolis Colts destroy the Denver Broncos 55-23. The forecast coming up.
A fender bender on the freeway.
You?
No, a guy, anyone. This is just to show how Wang's integrated image system will handle a claim. Adjuster comes out, takes a picture of the fender, signs off an adjustment, handwritten document, photograph, an image. I'll go back to home office via electronic mail. Touch a button, then you got a data window, text window, image window right in front of you. A guy in the field wants to verify the estimate. Click. The adjuster's handwritten report and the photo are on the screen processed in half the time. That's integrated imaging, and Wang has it. Another example, customer service. A guy calls EBC.
Don't look at your man in the same old way. Take a new picture. Just because you don't see shooting stars. Doesn't mean it isn't perfect. Can't you see? It's the stuff that dreams are made of. It's the slowest head
you. Good morning, everybody. We have sprinkles in the area right now. The heavier and main rain will be coming up at midday into the afternoon and getting heavier later on today. Live from the Chatham National Weather Service radar, we're looking at an area of light rain primarily in southeastern New England, heading off in this direction. Again, there are some sprinkles in our area, but that'll be it for the entire morning. But late today and tonight, we're looking at a developing storm system along the mid-Atlantic coastline that's going to be lifting northward and right over us. We may have thunderstorms tonight. It's going to be wild, wet, and windy as that low feeding on warm and humid air crosses New England, intensifies right over us, really blows along the coast to our north and northeast, throws heavy rain 2 to 3 inches into the interior, and as colder air starts working in later tomorrow, we're going to see heavy snow developing in our northern and western mountains. With the clouds and the winds going into the southeast, temperatures are milder along the coast in the 40s to 50s. In the interior, it's in the 30s and the 20s. It'll be warming up there as well. Our forecast for Boston and vicinity, calling for the rain getting heavier later today. Temperatures around 50, southeasterly winds increasing, marginal VFR and a high tide late today. And for tonight, we'll probably have gale or storm warnings along the coast as the winds really blow. Temperatures hold in the 40s with heavy rain and patchy fog. We've got a lot of weather during the next 24 to 48 hours as a big storm goes right over the top of us, the worst in Vermont, New Hampshire, and Maine.
Okay, have a nice day. I'm Randy Price with Bruce Schwegler.
Hello, I'm Bert Mullen, your home improvement person. We've been in the business of improving homes for over 35 years. Look, our prices and brands are the same as those lumber yards with the big screaming ads, and we were giving free delivery before they were born. Our Mullen Home Improvement experts will save you money, time, and trouble on your next project. Now, that's a deal. And if you don't believe me, hey, ask my mother. Morgan Doors at Mullen Durham Window, Marlboro and Bellingham.
On Tuesdays, people are talking the Hollywood AIDS scare.
When Mom gets a cough and cold, everyone suffers.
Mom, Dad's ironing.
Time to doctor that cough with Robitussin.
Look, Mom's feeling better. Uh-oh.
Robitussin, recommended by more doctors, pharmacists, and Dr. Mom.
You know, doing the right thing isn't always a matter of what you do. It's sometimes what you don't do. Now, when you eat Quaker Oats for breakfast, what you don't do is fill up on bacon and eggs, so you don't get too much cholesterol or fat. Now, the doctors are saying that if you'll eat sensible, that's low fat, low cholesterol, that oatmeal can even help bring your cholesterol down. Hear what I said? Quaker Oats. It's the right thing to do.
Bob said I used to have a great body.
Used.
The DP Ergometer Treadmill. For home fitness. Electronic pulse programming. Smooth. Quiet. Adjustable. DP quality. Made in the USA. DP. Fit for life.
What do you mean, used to?
Everything you bake,
sticky muffins you make,
even gooey cake, turns out great. Baker's Secret Nonstick, it's the baker's trick.
Baker's Secret Nonstick Bakeware solves your stickiest baking problems.
It's Baker's Secret!
For generations, it's nourished grandparents, grandchildren, and now their children's children. The breakfast Europeans have enjoyed for centuries. Known in America as Kellogg's Mueslix, a natural balance of oats, wheat, rice, corn, barley, raisins, dates, and hazelnuts. Kellogg's Mueslix, five grain or bran, what breakfast was meant to be.